Hey everyone, thanks for coming to my trick jet video on how to do tray flips, also known as 360 kick flips. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to do the flip, how to keep it under you, the proper rotation, the proper foot placement. I'm going to tell you the tricks you need to know to learn this trick right now, and I hope you enjoy this video and I hope it helps.
Tricks you need to know how to do properly and have them mastered or have them down is a kick flip and a 360 shove it. Here they are right now.
For the foot position, what you're going to do is you're going to put your front foot kind of like a kick flip. My kick flip for my front foot is about right there. For a tray flip, I would scoot it straight back and angle it just a little bit more. Just about an inch and a half from the front bolt. Back foot, for a kick flip, it's like that. For a 360 shove it, it's like that. You just really want to put your back foot the same way you would for a 360 shove it, but kind of back a little bit. Okay? Now the motion you're going to want to get with 360 foot. You're going to have your front foot like that and your back foot like that. What you're going to do, you're going to bend down, scoot, and when your board gets to about 45 degrees from that way, the way you started, you're going to take your front foot and just give it a little flick. By little, I mean just barely. You might hear people say little flick, but I swear, it's just a barely flick. Just barely flick, and then continue the rotation with your back foot, and it'll tray flip around, and you'll do a tray flip. Common mistakes with a tray flip. This is the fun part. Mistakes with a tray flip. The first one I'm going over is not getting the full rotation. And this is because you're either flicking too hard, or you're not spinning it enough. And I'll show you an example of this right now. The last problem with tray flips is when you're always landing on the nose of the board. This is caused by, if you have the wrong foot placement, then when you scoop it, the board goes more behind you and you keep going forward, which causes you to land on the nose. The way to do this is change foot position and just give a little light flick and scoop behind you. Don't just scoop straight back, scoop like around your back leg, and your back leg goes forward. Here's an example of that.